When you have oil, coal, natural gas, they're finite solutions, and there will be a time when they will run out and there will still be humans on this planet.
Half of the total primary energy consumed in the U.S., 48%, so pretty much just say half, is consumed by residential and commercial buildings. So we really, if we're going to have energy independence, and if we're going to be able to reduce our carbon footprint, buildings are a really big place to start.
In 2010, Appalachian State University was chosen as one of 20 teams from around the globe to compete in the U.S. Department of Energy Solar Decathlon 2011. The competition challenges young minds from around the world to design and engineer a cost-effective, energy-efficient, and attractive solar home. Many of the innovations used today in these prototypes hold the promise of being part of our daily life tomorrow.
I think first and foremost, our goal is to win the competition. It's really a big deal. It's the largest green design and sustainable design competition in the world. And so we'll be on a world stage competing with universities from all over.
You realize the importance and the future of home building. This is the future. This is where we're going, but it's how we're going to get there. And so this homestead, we believe, is how we're going to get there.
Appalachian's construction, the Solar Homestead, stands apart from many other solar homes in the competition because of its unique, innovative structure, the outbuilding module, or OHM. The OHM generates energy for the home and also has mobile capabilities that enable it to act separately from the rest of the homestead. Deeply rooted in the architectural design of the solar homestead is the tradition and efficiency of mountain living.
The solar homestead design and concept comes from the early pioneers of the Appalachian Mountains, and we believe that this style, this concept, can really solve some issues that we're having not only economically but environmentally within our country.
We really wanted to take the concept of the traditional lifestyle of people that lived around Boone, North Carolina, and how they use outdoor modules. They had all these separate outbuildings that they used in different ways, and how can we reinvent that to a modern day lifestyle?
The trip to the Solar Decathlon in Washington, D.C. this September has given Appalachian the opportunity to involve a variety of students and faculty from different departments in an effort to not just compete, but to win the competition.
We want to get the art department involved. We've had graphic designers involved, building science majors. We've had appropriate technology majors, interior design.
This is the biggest thing along renewable energy side, as long as sustainability goes. This is the biggest thing that the institution's ever done.
The Solar Homestead does not just represent Appalachian's best foot forward, but a greater commitment that the school and region has to renewable energy and flexible, affordable, and reliable solutions for tomorrow.
Representing North Carolina is very important to us, but as a whole, this is more important to us than just App and just North Carolina. This is, you know, something that we strive every day to work for because we believe in the idea of the sustainable energy.